Storyboard is the most advanced editing creation tool of OpenAI that gives you the control to direct actions in a sequence across a familiar timeline. You can reach it by clicking the Storyboard button in the Composer. At the top of the storyboard, you'll see caption cards. This is where you'll describe the setting, characters, and action that you want to occur at a particular point in the clip. Below that lies a timeline where you can sequence your actions in time. Below are the same creation settings from the simple Composer. Let's start by setting our scene. I want a red crane with a yellow tail to stand in a stream, and then about halfway through, I want it to dip its head into the water. So I'll come down to my timeline and click to create a new storyboard card about halfway through. In this card, I'm going to describe the next action. The crane dips its head. Perfect. Now looking back at the timeline, you'll notice that there's space between my first card and my second card. That space is important to preserve because it gives Sora time to connect the first set of actions with the second set. Moving the cards too close together might make Sora create hard cuts in your clip as it doesn't have the chance to smoothly combine these two scenes. Moving the cards too far away will make Sora have more time to imagine and it might fill in more details than you want between these two. So it's really about finding the right pacing for your story to make the results as refined as possible. Review my settings. I actually want this to be landscape. Great. So I'll go ahead and create my video and here's what the storyboard made. You can see my crane standing in the water and then, about halfway through it, dips its head in. In the light box, I can always review the exact cards from my storyboard and I can see where I had placed them along the timeline. If I want, I can always revise the storyboard and create new videos, tweaking the description and the storyboard cards or the placement and sequencing of the actions. And that's how you storyboard.